Seth Cohen here, Cohen on Content, all things digital, including Digital Signage Federation, with Alan Braun, chairman of the Digital Signage Federation. The reason I like hanging out with Alan is he's more than 3 days older than me. It's one of the few people in the industry I get to hang with like that.
Absolutely.
We're in the Digital Signage Federation booth, by the way. That's why this hyper wall is behind us. How did you even get this going, man?
Actually, it's great. Friends are wonderful. When people believe in the mission, man, you make a phone call, just like with you, and they say, Alan, I'm glad to participate. These are good people. Friends are good.
The trade show is huge.
It is.
It seems like it's getting bigger. Well, it is getting bigger.
It's bigger than it was last year.
And the DSF situation is bigger than it was last year.
It is.
We've got a bunch of people watching that are not members. We've told them that they should join. In fact, when this airs, right about here, if they click, they get the information to join. But Alan, it's not just a group that, hey, let's get together and call us something. We have new, exciting, energetic people coming in, and you're doing a lot of that recruiting.
Absolutely. Well, you're right. This is not one of those very Tony operations, which is kind of above the fray. The Digital Signage Federation is really, we address, as you know, the constituency of the industry, all the way from manufacturers and distributors to aggregators and marketing and advertising folks, all the way to end users. As a matter of fact, as you know, last year, our chairman of the board was Bob Stowe with Wendy's Corporation, and we're proud to have worked with Bob, and he's going to continue working with us at the DSF. But you make a point. You make a valid point, and that is that we are really down in terra firma at the Digital Signage Federation, working with the people like advocacy and outreach and membership, and the Digital Signage Federation gives a voice to the full constituency. This is not, as you know, a good old boy or a good old girls network.
Well,
and so, we are the good old boys, absolutely.
There are so many different constituencies within the verticals. For example, a digital science network, talking about universities now.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think of that. Drugstores, I think about. Retailers, I think about. Clothing stores, I think about. Medical offices, I think about. And now airlines.
Yeah.
Ship companies and airports. And there are just so many, but yet we can funnel it all down and give them the basic information that they need to be developing and successfully operating those networks.
Well, absolutely. There are certain group of things, certain standards, if you will, that are common to all things in digital signage. But the interesting thing is most people think digital signage looks so incredibly simple. You know, let me hang a flat panel up on the wall and let me plug in a media player and put a computer in and I'm fat, dumb, and happy. But you always make the point, and I think it's a totally valid point, and that is that it is the uniqueness and the differentiation in those silos that you talk about. It's that unique differentiation where the value is in digital signage and what makes each person have a different footprint. So if you start understanding the standards and the basics, what we call in the Digital Signage Experts Group the seven key elements: hardware, software, connectivity, content, etc. So when we look at that and you understand that, then you're ready to dive into those silos. And digital signage is not brain surgery, but it is time intensive and it's educationally intensive.
Following the steps, no shortcuts.
And you make a point. You made a point.
Yeah, I keep making these points.
You made a point that was really relevant in a seminar that you did recently. And you go on one of the patented Phil Cohen rants and you talk about impressions. And one of the points that you make that I certainly echo is it's not about impressions, it's about recall. It's about what message you got and how did you recall that message and what do you do with that recall. So each of those silos you talk about is different. And that's the unique part about digital signage.
Our board, we have, if you look at the different, you call them constituencies. If you look at the different constituencies, you've got end users, network operators, you've got technology companies writing and developing software, you've got hardware companies that are modifying screens and media players or things with it. We also have advertising agencies. We have educators.
Content creators.
Content creators. As all are part of this big picture, this industry, and getting together around a table to come up with programs that service every one of those constituencies. It's a good deal, and you're the chairman and good stuff.
I am the chairman, and you are the vice chairman.
There we are.
Thank you, Phil Cohen.
We break in a dance now. You'll see me in a few minutes. Bye.
Thank you, Phil.